sneak and get some of the side wise. But, you know, it happened in the game. Nobody's perfect.
Was it harder to get into rhythm on the defensive side of the ball or offensive?
I just, it doesn't matter to me. Coach, like I said, I'm a little bit up on defense. You know, he teach me everything I know. So if he said it, absolutely right. So, you know, I'm going to get back tomorrow and try and work on it, maybe the next game.
What's the excitement level, though, finally beating Kentucky? Some of these guys like Siva haven't beat Kentucky yet. What's the excitement in the locker room about beating Kentucky finally?
Maybe them. I get excited anytime I win a ball game, because it's not guaranteed to anyone that you're going to win a ball game. That's how much effort you put out there. And you have to outwork your opponent to win a game. So anytime we win, it doesn't matter if you play. Whoever we play, if we win, I'm excited.
You guys did a good job on your own, Snowell. You were a part of that. How did you guys do that? What did Coach Russ do this?
It's just like a one-on-one game today, you know. You have to match up. Coach told us earlier, if I can match up with Nolan Norris and Shane can match up with Coach Russ, Pedro Silva can match up with Ryan Harrell, we can win the game. So it was a one-on-one game, not like, you know. And I think I did a good job guarding him. And all my teammates played good, I think.
Your parents were smiling, clapping. They stayed through the whole game. Have you had a chance to talk to them yet?
Not yet. I'm probably gonna go outside right now. Give my friend Mohammed so he can shower. He painted his old body. He was excited for the game. So, you know, I'm gonna see them once I get back to their place.
Gotcha. Thanks.